What, in addition to the right equipment, does it take for the job of film editing? It takes an individual with these qualities: manual dexterity, dramatic judgment, storytelling sense, a feel for pacing and tempo, endless patience, and most of all, an ability to take genuine pleasure in ruthlessly discarding most of what so many have worked so long and so hard to produce. But that's editing, the elimination of all but the essentials.